Hello everyone and welcome to Sparkle English. Today's mini lesson is on the difference between your and your. It is very common for English language learners and even native English speakers to get confused how to spell these words since they are homophones and sound almost exactly the same. Let's learn the difference between these two words. Your, spelled Y-O-U-R, is a possessive adjective that shows that something belongs to you or the person you are talking to. Example: that is not my pencil. That is your pencil. Here is a little tip to tell you when we use your, Y-O-U-R. We normally use your plus a noun. For example, your book, your dog, your best friend, your country. Here are some more examples. Is this your house? Your boss is so rude. I love your new dress. Why is your phone in my office? Your, spelled Y-O-U apostrophe R-E, is a contraction. It means you are. Examples: you're intelligent. You are intelligent. You're a good person. You are a good person. You're coming to my house tomorrow. You are coming to my house tomorrow. Now let's look at some mixed examples using both your and your. You're going to your friend's house tomorrow. I love your dress. You're going to look beautiful at your wedding. Now let's do some practice together. But first, here's another tip. If you can replace the word with you are, you should select your with an apostrophe R-E. Otherwise, you should only choose your. Now tell me, are these sentences correct or incorrect? 1. You're really angry today. 2. You're good at studying. 3. I want to meet your sister. 4. I have never been to your house. 5. You're welcome. Take a moment to write down or think about your answers for these sentences. Remember to use the tips we just learned. Now let's check these sentences. Number 1 is incorrect. It should be Y-O-U apostrophe R-E, as we want to say you are really angry today. Numbers 2 and 3 are correct. Number 4 should be Y-O-U-R without an apostrophe plus R-E. This is because we are talking about someone's house. We are not calling them a house. Number 5 should be Y-O-U apostrophe R-E because we are saying you are welcome and use the contraction you're instead of you are. Now it's your turn to practice. Your homework is to write sentences using your and your. Make sure to subscribe to Sparkle English for more videos on how to improve your level of English. Thanks for watching!